I'm Cole Barham from Iroquois High School, and you're watching News at Noon.
It's high noon on Monday, March 21st, and the Daily Journal is upon the streets. I'm Rachel Reynolds-Susie, and I'm here with Nicole Leonhardt. I'm filling in for Mike Fry, who's on vacation this week.
Yes, he's a very lucky guy.
I know, I wish I was on vacation this week, too. Well, Nicole, there is some wonderful good news coming out this morning. It's breaking news. We've learned that the Hines VA Satellite Clinic is coming to Bourbonnais. So wonderful news for area veterans. They won't have to be traveling so far. They're going to house it in an existing building on William Latham Drive. And just wonderful. It's going to be opening in October, and good news today.
Yeah, fantastic news for veterans and everyone in the community. Also good news, this weekend was our weather. It'll continue to stay that way, but it's going to get a little cold later in the week. Jill Wolf has the forecast.
Hi, this is Jill Wolf with your weather forecast. Today, a high of 67, low of 47, and cloudy. Tomorrow, a high of 62, low of 52, some afternoon storms. And Wednesday, a high of 66, low 29, cloudy, and a little rainy. Back to you in the newsroom.
You have a wonderful story in today's paper for parents, all about things to do on spring break with your kids. Tell me about that.
A lot of schools in the area are on spring break now. With the weather being nice for a few more days, they're saying get outside, you know, go to the parks. But when it does start to get colder and rainy and icky, you got to get inside. So there's 1-2-3 Jump, the Exploration Station. There's all sorts of good places in town that you can go have fun inside. But what matters most is that you do something together.
Right. And I have to tell you, my little girl loves 1-2-3 Jump. We were there over the weekend, and best thing about it, they have free Wi-Fi for parents. So.
And parents get in free too, right?
Absolutely.
Very cool.
Well, that's the news at noon for you today. If you'd like to read these stories and more, you can check us out on the newsstands. You can also subscribe by calling 815-937-3322. Check us out online, and until tomorrow,
stay informed and have fun on spring break.
It's the thing in the...